Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
I'd run, if I were you. Well, I'd...
There are several scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert. Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. There is a chest with gear close by.
You're done!
This may shock you.
work your magic.
You're safe now.
How long have you been scanning for gamma radiation, Jarvis?
Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks.
Think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
Server floor for AIM's gamma research program.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the server.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location. Some help.
Hard time.
will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead.
AIM units on radar!
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it. All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Good night, sweetheart.
Destroyed.
Hulk, you should have stayed in the desert.
Ah!
Look me in the eye while you destroy my work. Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica. You really are that gullible, aren't you? Wait, what?
Just keep the door. Protect the research lab.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Thanks, Mike.
neutralized.
Knock him down like bowling pin.
It appears this gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy, I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.